Very good. Bijorto. and we are really, very proud that this is Barishal. During this period, special representative of the donor partners, you may be aware that UCEP is a leading borrower. These 140,000 boys and girls have been saved. Thank your Royal Highness for taking the trouble and giving the time to inaugurate this school for urban white children, to officially inaugurate the UCEP at Barishal. Was not formed in a day, alongside their struggle for earning bread and butter.
Many new facilities from your staff of your campus here. I would like to share the vision of your founder, who could see the gap between those who had very little help in the beginning of their lives to be trained to play a useful part in the society that they live. We have exactly the same views in my country, and more and more vocational schools are being created in order to train those who are perhaps less academically gifted but need to have a fulfilling role in their careers. I think that the most significant thing when you think of the unskilled workers is, whereas in the past there was always room for those who had some muscles for rent. But today there are sort of really two combining forces in the opposite direction. First of all, there's the advance of technology and greater mechanization, which means there are now very few jobs that require brawn rather than brain. And then the other thing that's coming against it is the fact that all employers are being made more and more responsible for any accidents that may have occurred within their business. And that makes them less inclined to employ people who are untrained or uncertificated. And it is for that reason that if you do leave school without any qualification, you're almost bound, unless you're very clever for some reason, to leave a rather sad and solitary life. And I think that your founder's vision has been clearly well supported by those of you who have come along to reinforce your research principles. And there's no doubt in this very competitive world that the need for your kind of education will be recognized and applauded. And I'm delighted that DFID has been able to play a role in this. Support your new colleges and no doubt ones in the future as well, as the momentum grows and the need and the consequences of your establishment come more apparent. So it is a great pleasure for me to play a tiny part in the history of your organisation. Thank you.
One, two.